feels good to help people. I mean, it's kind of crazy. I mean, I'm the kind of guy who gets a juice, a nice feeling out of waving somebody ahead of me in traffic, you know? And I figure out they'll be there. If I do it, they'll be there for me, and I'll be there for them, and we all get along a little bit better. So it's just our way of being involved in our community and having a little bit more to do with life than just the almighty dollar. I mean, I'm a businessman. I love creating prosperity. I love making the world run a little more efficiently, etc. But I also really get a kick out of putting a smile on a customer's face. And I get a kick out of watching people develop within the company and grow, etc. And in our business, we're in apartments, but it's not just four walls and a roof. We're providing a home. When you think about it, what's more fundamental to a people's emotional existence than a home? I mean, it's right after family. Home is, and people entrust us with their homes. And so, because we're so much more than, it's a lifestyle, it's an emotional anchor and foundation, we realize that if our team members aren't happy, our residents aren't happy, and if we're not involved in our community, we're isolated. And so we want to be networked into our community. We want to be a part of our community. And otherwise, life gets a little bit shallow and bleak without it.